That is not the B button. That is the B button.
That was actually really funny.
What?
He upbeat and launched me off stage, and then he tried to follow and then upbeat again. And I clem hazard, and instead of going back to stage, he just decided to hold back and kill us both.
Oh, rip.
I mean, I was dead regardless, so I'll take it.
So it's arena, create. We'll set it to 4-player. Oh no, I think I have the tank controller. I'm setting it to skilled casual.
Step into the ring.
Go, Raggy. Streamlabs said I'm losing FPS. How? You're running everything through a capture card.
Beat me.
Huh?
The eek beat me.
Oh, rip. I'm gonna turn you up over in Discord.
The highest ranked is Inkling.
Inkling's the highest ranked right now?
Mine.
Oh.
For GSP.
I've got an arena open.
Need fighter.
Okay. Lag doesn't seem like it's really an issue. Oh. Hey, you took my red.
Ready?
I've got it set to 4 players, by the way. In case anyone from the server wants to join us.
Yeah.
Get myself comfy and cozy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I'm not used to my name being over on the left or on the right side. Okay.
No. Got it.
Oh.
Actually, I'll help you from that.
Hey, it didn't save me from that side.
How did... Okay. I'll just bounce off the ceiling and die off the bottom.
Explode.
Oh no, I died off the corner.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, it's not free from the
metal. Yeah, but you're dead.
Ceiling?
Okay.
I tried to like jump. That reversal.
I mean, you would have hit me either way because I just jumped above you.
That would have been cool, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that has two hitboxes on.
What?
Twice.
Excuse me, I went into the gust bellows. Cause you have that.
Save you.
No, you won't. Oh, hey, come back. I saw that chessman, that's a slime.
I was talking about the chessman in the from the book.
Why'd you name it Big?
You just noticed that.
Yeah. You got the rebird.
The rebird got you. But I used bounce.
Really, Marshadow?
Oh, he made me miss.
Gone too. I don't know what spawned, but it's gone.
I think it was you that spawned.
Yeah!
jump at it, not gonna lie.
Okay. I didn't want to smash, I wanted to kill.
That got real close. I was really hoping the boom would catch you.
Here I go.
No, not my worst enemy. Well, rip my guy, I guess. Oh, he's fights with that first swing.
Show your face.
I was trying to smile.
I got the blue shell.
I booped you.
I got the blue shell.
I crit the game smash ball too. Have this.
Yeah, game said just game you said have this win. Take this W, fam. We got you a crit.
Nani, what are you doing? It's like rolling around.
Waiting for players. It says it's waiting for me, but I'm on the.
It was waiting. Oh wait. For me. I was watching Nani. She's rolling around in the laundry.
As she do. One.
Oh no. The car comboed me.
Into the moon.
What? I didn't know it was still moving. I didn't agree to this.
You almost survived because then the storefront was
flat. I know. Ah!
the Joker's curse that you gave yourself to Hocus Pocus?
Yeah.
No. Hey, jab reset.
Oh no, I went the wrong way. Side of the stage is off limits for a hot minute, or a cold minute, I guess.
Yeah. If I kill him,
you can't kill Vincent.
Well, he's just free damage.
Yeah, and you can't see yourself.
What is this thing? Kendogs 2.0?
Yes, but it's better because it doesn't mess me up.
Change fighters. You're the funny Wahoo man.
Yeah.
Go. Waiting on you.
I was recentering and raising mic sensitivity, or yeah, raising mic sensitivity since mom went to bed. Oh hey, it gave us Gower Plains for two people.
I wanted to start my punch, but okay.
Help. Bees. 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 I want the
bees. Metal fish.
Oh no! You got it on the get-up attack. You didn't even hit me with that one.
I hit you with the paralysis at the beginning of it.
No. Because that does damage. I was already at 9. The answer is
no. You have a better back throw.
Yeah, I do. I didn't know which way I was facing. Got him. Just the raw F smash. Was it worth? I thought that was a fake ball.
Okay. He did. I started my punch, thank you.
Yeah, but you didn't have your hyper farmer.
Hyper farmer?
Hyper farmer.
Let's redo that on an actual stage. So it isn't just
that one was pain to play on. Oh, here we go. This'll work. Got him. But then Mr. Saturn.
Oh, I wanted to get him, but okay.
I don't know why that air dodge came out. I'm not gonna lie. Oh no. Why couldn't that touch you sooner? Oh no.
I have no idea what just happened.
We both died.
Don't.
Did you realize your mistake?
I held towards the stage, but it didn't work, and that's why I said okay. No, I didn't. I want to change characters, it's okay.
Oh, I didn't know you wanted to. I'm sorry.
Yeah, because it just sucks me back into the ring.
What was that? Did I two frame you or something? I was trying to grab you.
I'm surprised I took the first shot after all that.
I know, right? Thank you, Sukabon.
You're too short.
I saved you from him, Zero. Got him. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not where it was supposed to take me.
Gold to go to school.
You landed right next to you. Come on.
I won't go to school. 5 more minutes.
Oh, there I go. Oh no. I missed.
Didn't that kick hit you?
Don't worry about it. Oh.
The gnaws.
Rip. I was hoping the fireball would catch you first.
No, it hit me after I hit your schnoz.
Rip.
Okay, I'm changing characters.
Okay, I'll do the same. Boot versus sword.
Boot versus close range sword.
Pebbles is wandering around. But I wanted to do that to you.
Why didn't you give your smash ball back?
Because I punched it.
Why you ran me over?
Beep beep. Roy, have you ever experienced car? Oh wait, what?
Did you wrap your boost to the side of the stage and
I
die?
Did. Not worth. Out of my way. Hey, that's my profile picture. Oh, okay.
I tried to grab you the alucard, so I got you, homie.
Why did I end up right in the sweet spot? Okay. I was trying to roll, and each time he would just let go of shield.
He's poking your shield like, come on, let's break it. And then
No, I was trying to roll behind you. I wasn't even trying to parry or anything. I was just trying to roll behind, and it was dropping the buffer. And because it was dropping the buffer, it would just drop the shield. Oh, man. That was good, though.
just here?
Yeah. I believe we were. Not that again.
That platform saved you from my combo.
The fact that it has physics saved me. I was trying to hug you.
Paul, are you okay? It just decided to go nowhere.
Finally, let me roll behind you.
Saw you just wiggle shield, yeah.
I think this is the Jank controller. But I grabbed it. Oh, I guess that's not a death zone anymore!
Oh, it's just a quarter combo. It can... Executor, please. Just let
Isn't
me
that
back.
Your Pokemon?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay, bye.
Let me kill you! How come you get to come out at a reasonable place?
I had no idea I even got picked up by it.
Jeez, what are these angles? I'm gonna need a sword. Give me that sword. Okay. Got him. Beep beep.
You hit killer manslaughter.
Why did you go that way?
Saved you from the crush bomb. Or crash bomb.
I appreciate it, fam. Thank you. I honestly thought you hit me.
I was gonna hit the pipe, so I turned to tech off that, and no, I just dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh, that was good. That was good. I wonder if anyone else is gonna take us up on Smash Bros. No. I'm not gonna expect Colin for a little bit, because it is only 9:20. I mean, John. Yeah. That was a miss input, but it still would have been sick if it connected. I wasn't trying to do an F smash. I hit my feet connect.
Good sword. Save me from that.
I don't think it saves you from itself. Oh, I like how you immediately hit it without intention. Man, this sucks. I got two heavy hitters against me. I didn't know Roy was part Bayonetta.
I got off my thing.
Oh, whoa! I forgot about the drawings. Randall, please? No? Okay.
There's no Randall on this stage.
Then what's the name of the side thing?
I don't remember the name of the ghosts, but I know what you're talking about. Those guys.
The sides of this stage really favor Roy.
Angle my pokes here. Even though I didn't use that at all this match.
No, I was talking about whenever you're doing a low recovery, because you're just active hitbox on your way up. I'm just a grab.
Oh yeah. Choose your fire. Change it off of all randoms to like battlefields for my stages.
Everything is apparently legal on my end. Ready? I didn't realize I was slid off the stage. That was just bad for both of us.
We both dancing blade?
Yeah, we did. Oh, I'm definitely clipping that. That was good. I didn't mean to save you. They really nerfed his spike.
Still not as great as the Smash 4 demo with a rush quail save.
Yeah. I live. Got him.
Alright, you can just turn that around.
Yeah. Whee! You can do that with most things. The day is mine. I'm happy. I killed an assist trophy. Are you ready for the Lilat jank?
Like the stage saying, nah, I don't feel like letting you recover. Or your boomerang doing that.
Whatever that was, it didn't boomerang. I was trying to get behind you and I ran into it.
Remember, we can't run past people anymore.
No, but you can do that.
That incredible jank.
Got him.
What?
I thought I was you for a moment. Thank you, Lila. Didn't dodge in time. Got a pose. Why did I do that? I knew what you were gonna do, and I still did it.
Okay, what was that angle?
Don't know what to tell you about that. Usually I could, but I really don't. Fight again. Sorry, I forgot to ready up.
Three, two, one, go!
I shouldn't have done that. You murdered it.
Yeah.
I think I got shot on my way out. Oh, okay.
Really, right, Q? Why have you done this to me?
Oh, they're not friendly to me. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that hammer. That's just asking for destruction.
Hi. What?
Thank you, Bob-omb. Oh, shit. Oh no. Okay, that would have honestly been cool if you did that. I saw what you were going for. It has to be a smash attack.
It was.
The kill confirm. I thought I heard Jaw for a moment. Ready? I just want you to know you're the only one that sent me a token or a reference to make the token again. I'm still waiting on everyone else to do that. I just want you to know that. Thank you for doing your homework. Oh no. I was gonna try and counter it, but okay. Ouch. Did you mean to do that?
What? No, but I had to reach down for something real quick.
Ah, so you didn't mean to run face first into the tipper? Ha 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 ha!
Okay.
Got him. I don't know how that hit you. I feel like that should have missed.
Me too.
I'm gonna do a character swap. Characters.
Yeah.
Choose your fighter.
Let's do some Ganon. Oh, you can't do custom messages.
Ready? No.
Why?
Because it's a Nintendo game.
You can do that in Monster Hunter.
But that's because it's not a Nintendo game. It's a Capcom game.
But it's on Nintendo.
Three, 2, 1, go!
What the fuck is this weeaboo-ass looking hero of time? Got him.
You almost hit me.
Why?
Extended your hitbox.
I don't think I can kill it though. Until I have ice.
His eyes make you sink?
Yeah. I would like to play the game, thank you.
No, he's just getting deleted. Or not. I remember, like, playing around with water in the later games is so fun. Where you just fall straight through it in melee.
I took it with me.
So evil playing around with thunder from under the stage.
I got sucked in. Oh. Do I die?
I don't
know. I don't think so. Oh yeah, but not instant. That's what you get for summoning that.
For summoning Nightmare.
Kyle, don't you start this crap.
That was nothing.
You didn't do nothing.
Fire.
I would like to play the game!
God!
But the water.
All these tiny moves, and I don't have anything fast enough to not get hit.
Yeah, just give you a free 80%, I guess. Okay, what?
Oh no! That's so cheap!
What, just freezing you in the water?
Yeah.
Bye.
I need a food.
Hello?
Oh!
Who is it?
Alex, go get Smash from your sister and play with us.
Yeah, the Switch you don't have.
I don't feel like playing Smash.
Rip.
Sorry.
Have you tested up Divinity yet?
I've not yet.
Oh, did you get him Divinity?
Yeah, because he got me Slime Rancher off my wish list.
Ah, which Slime Rancher? One or two?
Two. I've had one forever.
Okay. He got me Tiny Tina's and all the DLC.
Nice.
I wasn't expecting all the DLC, I'm not gonna lie.
I figured might as well, so.
Yeah. Did I just Captain Falcon combo you? As Ganon? Bye! Got him.
It wasn't you, it was her.
It was both of us. Oh, well, there I go.
There I go. Okay. Just instantly combo me from spawn, I guess.
Oh, that was not close. So I don't know. I feel like it should have. Oh no, the boat!
Got him.
The boat just barely got me into it. Get off my Bowser truck. Here we go.
No. Anyway, I just wanted to come bother you guys.
Oh, you're good.
I mean, you're welcome to. Or not. I didn't want to do that twice, but I'm dead now.
Probably not.
Or not.
Worth. What happened to you?
I don't know, but you're getting sucked in the hole.
I'm gone. You almost took one more shot. That was not supposed to throw. Thank you, Puku Puku.
Yuki Muku said goodbye.
I was trying to jab you, not throw Pukumuku, but whatever.
I've acquired cat.
You have acquired cat?
Yeah, she just crawled into my bed.
Mine's cat. Over on the couch asleep. Why? Wait, what did you eat?
The grass.
The whole grass?
Apparently.
You're supposed to smoke grass, not eat it. Go get him, Rathalos. Oh no.
The leech Rathalos, isn't it?
What?
Isn't that the leech Rathalos? Oh.
It deletes the item in my hand, though.
I tried to use Blizzard, it didn't work. He's not weak to ice. Help, I'm poisoned. Why did this roar get me from over there?
Thank you, Rathalos. The game is having frame rate lag on my end.
Bye.
Wait, did that actually kill you?
I was in helpless after my side B, so yes.
Who was Tempest? Do you remember?
Oh.
Apparently they're online.
What's that? E.
I don't think it is. Got him. He just shows up and Tetsuzankos you. Can Nair out of that?
What do you mean?
That was like an instant nair. Oh, excuse me? How'd you do that, sir?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it?
Oh no.
I was hoping that would extend my hitbox.
Okay.
Hey.
Why won't you just die already? Thank you.
I wanted to take a while.
Okay.
That was my combo.
That was almost nice. That was almost a nice combo.
It was my combo, not yours. Oh my god, that's like... You blew up the box on me, but... Or was that Fetchling?
It was me. I was trying to do it with Byraga, but it said no.
Oh, there was a car there.
There's a building there.
You could have teched.
I tried.
I don't think you tried hard enough. Ah, you can B-reverse it. I didn't know you could.
B-reverse almost all Final Smashes.
Almost. I was mashing B.
No,
Sora, go to school. Stop adventuring and fighting the Heartless and go to school. There you go. Go to school.
Thank you. Blurry.
You did that just to avoid the spike, didn't you?
Yeah, I then killed myself anyways.
I rolled past it. I know I did. I think this kills me, though. Yeah.
Knuckles. How did he dig to the platform?
Don't worry too hard about it. Yeah, I figured as soon as Knuckles came on, I knew I was gonna go down. It's hard to keep away from him.
I just think he can dig up to the platform.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's just... If Knuckles shows up and you're heavy, you're on your last stock, you just better pray. That's all I can really say about that. Choose your fighter. Let's go profile picture.
Okay,
dude. I got ready up too. I'm like checking Discord every once in a while. Why do we look the same, but different? Got him. I'm getting away from that before it trips me. Oh no. I'm at 139. It looks like I'm beating up the crab.
Oh, I couldn't get under one of the platforms.
Nah. Angle's too sharp.
Just like your blade. Damn.
I just want you to know I did that on stream. Oh, man. It's great whenever we complain about stages being BS, but like we're the ones that decided to make it random.
Come on to random battlefield, and we've not seen a single one yet.
I know, right? You're welcome. Can I save myself? Oh no, here comes Claptrap. I tried. What the hell? What percent were you at?
I don't know.
I want to be over here.
Yo.
Hey, Dawes here. Get your Switch open, join us.
On what?
Smash.
I won't be on for long. My
That's fine.
Have y'all been on all day?
Not all day.
Most of it?
Not even most of it, just like 2 hours, I think, at the most. What's up, Jack the Grim? Sorry I didn't see your message till now.
Shoot, I'm gonna get to a point where I can save.
Oh, you're good. We're still in the middle of the match.
No, I got noted.
Oh. I can't see the time. I can't see timestamps, if there are any. I don't think there are on Twitch. But yeah, what's up? Welcome to the chat.
You can get an extension, you can.
I don't think I'm gonna worry too much about it. If I didn't air dodge, that wouldn't have caught me. But thank you for pulling me out of the water.
Upon.
Good job, how'd work go?
It was slow.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Stupidly slow, oh my gosh.
Worse than yesterday?
I felt like it. Because they had me on Friday today.
I missed that.
I mean, I handled it. It wasn't bad. I think the worst thing was just I kept forgetting about cheese sticks, and so they kept exploding.
Yeah, you gotta be careful about those.
Yeah.
I'll take this.
Hammer!
Hammer! Yeah, no, Jod, join us.
Yeah.
Join us. Join us.
There he is. His Joker profile picture and all. Looking cool, Joker.
Give me one second.
Fringe. You change your characters too?
Choose your fighter!
I'm gonna go pretty brain dead real quick.
You go what?
I'm gonna go brain dead.
Go what?
Brain dead.
Oh. Not as brain dead as Yaha, apparently.
Oh, it's pretty brain dead. Especially pre nerf.
Three, two, one, go!
I don't remember the buttons. Okay.
I'll just stay over here. Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Dude, my hands are trying to play Devil May Cry.
Why?
Something about internet.
Okay. What? I don't know. I didn't like that.
You didn't like that?
I wanna smash, I wanted to knight.
Like that?
That led just to Gimperdon.
I'm just gonna go get him hit too. Why not? Unfortunate.
They're school, child.
No, they took my Pokemon card.
How to play Smash.
You what?
I can't, like, for the life of me remember how to play this game.
Are you using a Pro Controller or a GameCube controller? Same as Pro Controller. A button is regular attack, B button is special attack. L and R are grab and shield respectively. You can dodge by holding shield and moving the control stick. And X and Y are your jump buttons.
Okay. The blue shell killed some carts and they hit me and killed me.
Got him. Got him with the basic bitch combo. In the morning, I'm gonna have to redo the lights on my desk.
Why?
The adhesive doesn't work right. The adhesive on LED strips is just garbage in general.
I wasn't ready, but okay.
Oh, rip. Apologies. Oh, I feel bad for y'all.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know what happened, but it happened. I didn't know where the ball was. I like how Hammer Bro just occasionally teleports over.
Stupid on such a small screen. Send my grenade off screen snipe.
I grabbed that ledge way too early.
Do
you get
my box?
You grabbed his box and he died from it because you threw it at him, and then you promptly killed yourself. That's top tier. That's top tier smooth brain. Good.
That was good. No, leave me alone. No.
I just want you to know, during that last Final Smash, I didn't do any control stick movements at all. You just kept walking into it.
Dodge it, but I can't. I don't want to walk too far.
Oh man. Duh.
Yeah.
Wait for
what?
Yeah, wait for him. He's doing a thing. Oh man. Yeah. You know what? I'll switch to random too. Why not?
Choose your fighter.
Starts with Adam.
Please don't.
Ready? If I get Diddy Kong, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh, it laughed. It would have been great.
3, 2, 1, go!
I like how he has, like, no experience in the game and you're just going at him.
Know that.
I have experience in this game, sure.
Okay, not a lot.
Be free, my friends. Oh no!
Wrong type of free. Bye.
You good, Jaw? I'm just gonna stay out of this one. How'd that get me? How did that get me? Oh, I didn't know I had mine. Ooh.
Hey.
Oh, bye, Ja.
I wanted to get you both.
Oh no!
Grabbed me out of the air and said no.
Woo! Zero, you're not doing anything to help.
No, you're getting a bunch of free percent.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Hold on, that was my nut. That's not fair. Also, he left.
Who?
Oh.
Jaw left?
Yeah.
Oh, what did he leave for?
He said he was only in the other short time.
Oh, I didn't think it'd be that short.
Yeah. You wanna work on our lone wolves?
What?
You wanna work on the lone wolf?
We can. I'll have to change the stream around.
Fine, I gotta reboot my computer. Before you do that, I gotta pee.
Alright. Alright, let me switch in around to Divinity again. I just need to, be right back. Actually, intermission would be fine. Just need to move my camera back over here. And I just need to turn off switch. definitely not the right port.
All right. Move you back over here. The man with the evil eyes. I gotta fix my display settings real quick. Make this one my main. Alright. Throw you back onto this monitor. Streamlabs on this monitor. Boot up Divinity. All right, so that's running. And move the Elgato before below the game capture. Turn header back on. Move webcam back over to about here, I think it was. There we go. It's detecting Divinity now. And audio. And then the furious typing.
Yes.
What's Arena? Is that like PvP?
Uh-huh.
Ah, see. Oh, I gotta change stream info.
Soviet Womble did a playthrough with three friends of his.
Yeah, I know.
And after, at the end of every session, they did Arena.
Oh, I didn't know they did Arena.
Yeah, at the end of every gameplay session, they saved their characters and did some Arena.
That's cool. What did I call it earlier? Originally sinning?
Sinning originally.
Fixing stream description. I don't want to lie to people on accident and all that. You know how it goes. All right. You got the room open?
Yeah.
Friends only. I don't see it.
Hold on. Connect to the menu. Friends only.
While you do that, I'm going to go grab a bag of chips.
Okay, it's
and
done.
Probably a drink. Let me just back my way into the city. Come on. Let's go outside so you don't poop in the floor. And I've also got pizza.
Pizza.
Hope the cat doesn't decide that she wants some. Also, if you said anything, I couldn't hear you.
No.
I had my headphones off. Refresh. There you are. I might have navigated the menu a bit too fast. All right, what were we doing? You remember?
A little. I just went and grabbed some new things. Sent you some more wares. Grabbed an XP dump. You got Pet Pal.
Mm-hmm.
So now it's time for Buddy's Quest. So go to the Fort Joy Square, where the big statue of Lucine is. Or actually go to the dungeons, because you don't have to go to the square.
Do you want to take out the slugs, too?
You don't have to kill them. We could just, like...
I know. But they have their own quest line. Also, there was a chest you never opened.
Yeah, but you've got Pet Pal, so you can just talk to her and be like, yeah, Brachus is dead.
Alright, I'm making my way to the middle of town.
Just go to the dungeon's waypoint.
Where the arena is?
No, the dungeon waypoint.
Hmm.
Should say Fort Joy Dungeons.
The hatch to the underground?
Yeah.
That doesn't say Fort Joy Dungeons. It says Hatch to the Underground.
The waypoint menu does.
Mm. See, honestly, I had forgotten about the waypoints.
Okay, I already picked this door. So since you have Pet Pal, you'll open this door and talk to the dogs.
Mm-hmm. You need to unlock it.
I thought you had Buddy's key.
No.
There you go. You don't sneak in, you just go in and talk to him.
You intruder, bandit, sorcerer, stop, go!
Buddy?
Emmy, fall back! Sorcerer, tricks, bandit, intruder!
That pacifies all of them.
Yeah, the dogs want to attack us now, so we can come in here. Get the Houndmaster's crossbow, which is a really good crossbow. A resurrection scroll. The elaborate cage key. Well, help.
Why did you let him out without me talking to him?
I thought he always attacks you.
No, we can pacify him if you have Pet Pal. Bro.
Oh well.
Bro.
He's at 1 HP. Finish the job.
God, that's so mean.
These are worth a little bit. Another rester. Okay, let me check this crossbow compared to my bow. Yeah, way better than my current bow.
Right, I need you to open this box. And of course, you're going to take everything, even though I did all the hard work getting it down here.
Excuse me, I spent like 50 gold on my lockpicks to open it.
Wah.
Here, eat that leg. Why would you do this?
Whose leg is this? Stingtail's?
You see Stingtail cowering as Dallas walks past him.
I actually can't get down.
Oh yeah, I know.
Point out.
I know. Did you expect a needle? I'm well aware.
I mean, I could just go to a waypoint. Why'd you do that? Why would you do that to us? Emily's gonna fight, and you're gonna be like, "Hey, your mate misses you," and she's gonna be like, "Oh, I regret my life now," and then you're gonna kill her.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, to be fair, it did level me. Did you level as well?
I could, I think.
I'm at 3%, 575 out of 20,000.
No. Oh, it did not level me.
What did I get experience from then?
I don't know, because I thought it shared.
It does. Maybe I got some Sibyl-only stuff earlier.
Oh, that's a mundane one. Lame. Oh, oops. I didn't mean to light you on fire. My incarnate can't do anything because the box is in the way. There we go.
High advantage.
Hey, there's my level.
Yeah, and it fully healed you.
Can you do it in the middle of a fight?
Yeah, I was doing it on your turn.
Oh, okay.
That's your turn.
Yeah, it is.
All
boosted my summoning to the next tier.
That doesn't affect already summoned things, though.
I know. But it does affect that.
Yeah. I'm on fire and poisoned.
When? What'd you drink?
Potion.
Oh, a real one?
Yeah, for the health. I might die because of you. I just drink a potion already.
There you go.
Ow, that's a big chunk of HP from the poison and fire.
Ooh.
How many dogs are left, though? It's just Bruno Mars. No. Go back up that ladder. Hit a crit. Well, there's a leg in here you can eat.
Go sleep in the bed.
Bruno just has intestines. I have a bedroll. I'm just waiting for the fire to wear off.
Alright, what's next objective?
We want to go down here and get this boat so you can get Cat. But it will make all the magisters our enemies, but that's fine.
I mean, they already were.
No. Don't initiate conversation. I need the high ground. No, you need to go initiate conversation or they just disappear and we don't get the way to escape.
For us to be here.
Well, the log was wrong, you idiot. I hope for your sake no one will miss him. This is strictly a divine order matter. Very.
Also, you don't need high ground.
It gives me massive damage bonuses.
Not a whole lot.
At the current level of stuff I'm at, I get 10% damage boost.
Yeah, so
and
do
it's
I.
Plus fu-
Whenever I cast a spell from high ground, it gets 10% damage boost. That's normal. That's not huge. See, he shouldn't have done that. Why did you walk over there?
killed your totem.
Okay, I did. Job. When did you get peace of mind?
I started with it.
Oh, hey, thanks.
Yeah, I had one AP, and I was like, I can't attack.
Well, it countered my slow as well.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
So, here's the thing. He's oiled.
Yeah, and you have a fire wand.
I have better.
I think you just hurt the cat.
No.
No, you didn't.
The cat can't take damage. Unless it's that one specific guy. He's taking a lot of damage.
And he's dead.
Why is the cat taking damage?
Because it's in fire.
I've never seen it take damage before.
You might want to heal it with the restoration.
It'll be
yeah, we're almost out.
We just got to get over here.
Yep.
Stands back from you, steady eyes narrowed in a wary stare.
Who are you? I'm Hank. So, you helped me out of the stair, and I'd like to return the favor. You want to get out of here? I've a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. There's a place not far from here that's safe enough for our kind. It's out in the swamps. Ain't a home, but you can breathe for a minute and figure out what to do next. Let's go already. I owe you.
I thought the cat goes with him.
No, cat goes with us. We take the boat out, and then you'll unlock the cat.
Hey,
stop following me.
Huh? The cat shakes its... The cat over...
So we have to get on the boat?
Yeah.
The sturdy raft bobs in the canals...
And then he'll talk to you, and the cat will talk to you.
Gives you a trust more valuable. You mean they'll talk to you? Here.
You helped me. You need a place to lay low for a while. I know a safe enough place. My friends there are all in pretty bad shape, but it's safer than that. Oh, well, they're kind though. Magisters kicked them something fierce, but still they gave me water and bread and shelter. Not for long. Only thing stopping us is those
strong
abominations. Once sourced, you won't stop it here. Hamian beasts, specters, bones. No offense, but I'm safer alone. I'm small. If you make it, ring the bell outside and tell Bahara I sent you. She's not quick to trust strangers. I'm heading there now.
Are you going to end?
I did.
Oh, for some reason I was still on the list. Oh, wait, come back.
You take a deep breath. You have escaped.
We move from one shadow into the next. Death.
It is no safer out.
Okay, now, cat, if we go up this way, cat should talk to you.
Where the blood splatters are?
Yeah.
The cat purrs
loudly. Oh, there you go.
Thank you for it's as if I never made myself a bed on his bony legs or never chased. I can we had a great duty calls. Yes. No.
Alright, cool. I have the skill.
Now we can get a waypoint up this way.
Yeah, we just gotta be careful.
Yeah. Because, look, we're
like
already
over
close
there.
To level... Yeah. Bunch of undead around here. Okay, so this is the guy I need to talk to for Sibyl's quest. So I have no idea if we have to fight him or what.
No, you just talk to him. I got another Yarrow Flower. Because isn't he a merchant?
Yeah.
Why are we fighting him?
I failed the persuasion and he wants to kill me now.
You butt cheek.
He's level 8.
Think we can do it?
Yeah. I mean, we've got to.
Did you make a
otherwise
save?
We get right... No, I didn't think he'd attack us.
You always save.
You
that
did poison.
Healed him.
Yeah, because you used poison.
Yeah. But that's fine. Because now I did fire. I have a really dumb idea. He's out of sight because of what?
I don't know.
Oh, the destination was out of sight. I understand now. Oh, bye. It's not stopping you. Okay, I guess that's a wood totem.
It's fine, he's got less physical.
Yeah. It's my turn again. Are you not in combat anymore?
No, I am. I just rerolled the initiative, remember?
Oh, yeah, I remember. Yeah, I'll just save the rest of my AP. Pacing yourself to haul ass?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Now that I'm out of the water, I can get some blood arrows. Great, now he's too far.
Just haul ass.
I can't, there's enemies either side of me.
That is rough. I'm gonna try my best to keep him pinned where he's at.
You mean out of sight?
There's a smoke cloud, probably.
It was insight before.
Yeah, and then I created electricity and smoke.
That might be it. It's your incarnate's turn.
You want restoration on you?
Yes, please.
I don't know if he can or not. Yeah, he can. That is a lot of armor. We're going to be...
He's level 8.
We're going to be here a hot minute.
He's weak to physical. Have you already used your...
My what?
Flesh sacrifice, because blood is physical. And you use poison again.
Hey, I don't choose what it uses.
I know.
Let me just casually kill all my stuff. Nice. Oh no. Ow! It's your turn.
Yeah, and I don't know how to get back up. Because there's enemies either side if I try to go up.
Go into sneak mode. See if you can wiggle your way through.
I cannot.
Is your... Not your teleport, your other thing. What? Your movement thing. Is that charged back up?
No.
If I survive his turn, my teleportation recharges.
Okay,
so I can drop him down there if you want.
Or you can teleport me back up.
You'll take damage.
That's fine. Oh, he stunned you, so no.
So I have a bigger question.
What?
Why did you end your turn instead of delaying your turn?
That's a good question.
Delaying would have been smarter. Not that that matters.
Dude, we're back to right after the cat was set free. So let's not talk to him yet. But I'm going to go get that waypoint.
I mean, it's a chance to fail. We could always save Scummit. Or you could give all the sellables to me and I can... use him as a merchant. You know, like you're supposed to.
Here's a better shield for you, by the way.
I'm just gonna leave all the food there. I heard you. Do you have a better bow than this one?
What one?
The magical elven bow.
Yeah, I got the Houndmaster's crossbow.
Okay.
It does 15 to 16 damage.
Magister Cairden's shield.
Yeah, it's a unique that you can use. It gives Lucky Charm.
Nice, nice.
Perhaps I can even offer some aid. If you've the iron, stock the best of all precious wares, are they not?
Let's see. What does he have? He has three wands of nature.
Yeah, which you might want to pick the element you want and get a better wand.
Or I could go with all three.
That would be way too expensive considering we were past level four, so we need to go get better skill books.
Fair. Fair. I'll run with fire. Hard to go wrong with that.
Yeah. Okay, then I've got work in the morning, so I've got to get off soon.
We haven't even been playing long.
I know, but I have work in the morning. And it is 11.
True. True, and I need to go to sleep soon. In all honesty.
Yeah, let me know when you're done trading and we'll save them. Apparently, I either need to dump points into persuasion, or we'll have to come back and kill him before we leave.
Yeah.
Some weight to your rucksack.
All right, I guess we're good. I'll probably... Nah, I wouldn't be able to get all that we got done within an hour.
No, were you going to play solo?
I thought about it. Like,
yeah,
it'd
take a while.
But, yeah.
Okay. I will talk to you tomorrow then after work.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
And have a good night. Those who are watching.